You swore an oath just like everyone else on this mission. Now it's time to make good on that oath.
Hey guys, Alan here from Generation Tech with another bonus video. So, there's been rumors since last year that KOTOR, Knights of the Old Republic, is going to get a HD remake. And it turns out the rumors are true.
The project is called KOTOR Apieron, and is being developed by a group of volunteers. The core creators are an indie gaming group called Poem Studios. This game will be running on the Unreal Engine 4 and will include the original game plus new content, new worlds, missions, loot, and companions. So far, they've released some shots of the Endar Spire, the Republic ship that serves as the opening level, and a few other shots of Tatooine. Disney, owners of the Star Wars IP, have been okay with the project as long as developers don't make any money from the game, which means yes, it will be free. To be honest though, this worries me a little bit. Community projects like this often don't succeed, and one of the main reasons is because of the lack of resources. I for one wouldn't mind paying a reasonable fee for the end product, or even donating some money during the development process. But as of now, developers aren't accepting any donations. I do give them props for not accepting money prematurely. I mean, there have been a lot of shady developers in the past few years promising a lot on Steam Early Access and Kickstarter, and delivering broken, you know, half-finished games. If you're interested in this project, you can watch their live development on Twitch.
So tell me guys what you think. Do you think this remake will happen? And if it does happen, if it gets enough success, do you think this will create enough demand for an entire reboot of the franchise? And as always, don't forget to like and subscribe. And if you're watching this, you are Generation Tech.
How did it all happen?
Well, I tricked him into thinking that I wasn't into the dark side anymore when I actually was. And I gave him my lightsaber for a second. And then he thought that I loved him.
And?
Well, I turned the lightsaber on and stabbed him, and he fell into Starkiller Base just when it was about to turn into a sun.
I'm sorry. Am I supposed to be impressed?
I'm not trying to impress you.
Ooh, I just killed my dad because he didn't play with me when I was little.